That's right. There's a lot of money in this tape. Y'all better not steal shit.
Hold on. Turn that TV up, Playboy. All right,
bro. I got it.
I mean, y'all know me to be a businessman because you find me in my places of business. You don't just find me anywhere. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I don't understand this.
Mr. Shakur also recently told the New York Post he blames this entire case on hangers-on. Shakur?
Oh, shit. I'm a hanger-on now, right? Y'all hear this bullshit? I gave that little nigga his first Rolex. Y'all know goddamn well Pac gonna be here next week asking me for bitches and money.
Fuck that bozo-ass nigga. I should have been fried his ass.
Yo, let's get that nigga.
Y'all ain't gonna get shit. Don't nothing happen unless I say it happened, all right? Goddamn it. And don't you ever get in my motherfucking face like that, nigga. I'll bite your motherfucking nose up. Now count the money. Crack your motherfucking skull in this motherfucker.
All right, look. This is what we gonna do.
Fuck with that nigga Nigel talking about. I'm on him.